Of Heracles and Theseus I'll sing this little ditty. The former throughout Greece he is renowned, but in the city of Athens, as the latter got a sterling reputation. The reasoning for which I'll sing in tuneful peroration. Now Heracles by Randy's use is got on sweet Alcmene, for he contriving to seduce stays the sun, and then he impersonates Amphitryon, her husband, off a warring three dozen hours with sexual powers, her willing womb adoring. Young Heracles' precocity displayed, for he did throttle a snake of great ferocity while still on breast or bottle. So quick to act but slow to think, this boy whose temper flashing impetuous fire with his own lyre, his tutor's head did bash in. Now jealous Ira drove him mad and made him kill his kid, sir, and wife as well, but feeling bad about the deed he did, sir, he bound himself to Tyrant's king, as poets have related, to do his will 10 years until his crime be expiated. And while he served Eurystheus, his labors were a dozen, full twice the number Theseus performed, who was his cousin, whom Aethra by Poseidon had, birds, lion, Hydra killing, with Diomedes' fearful steeds and Geryon's cattle stealing, Augeas' stables flushing clean, fierce Cerberus from Elsa he fetched, and from the warrior queen a girdle got as well, sir, together with those apples, gold and bull from Crete, there's more, sir, a deer he caught alive and brought it home and killed a boar, sir. But Nessus played a cruel joke on Heracles, who slew him. A shirt did Deianira soak in Nessus' blood and threw him. Instead of love, which never dies, a venom burned infernal, till on a pyre consumed in fire, a man became eternal. Now Theseus, likewise a god, had for his dad estated, and labor similarly ought to help him on his way did. He coronates Kirkion, killed Sinus and his Siron, that famous bed whence all rose dead, a sow and wicked Skyron. On Crete he was the hero who the Minotaur killed dead, sir, and through the maze the light unto traced Minos' daughter's thread, sir. Then fleeing his paternal wrath on Naxos' rocky shore, sir, abandoned Ariadne fair, much worse off than before, sir. But sailing on to Athens, he the wrong sail hoisted, I, sir, which caused the king into the sea to leap for grief and die, sir. So Theseus attained the throne, yet ceased not his adventures, of which one more entails a war betwixt Lapiths and Centaurs. Now Theseus would come to die, made dust like all our bodies, But Heracles up in the sky become a very god is. Most Greeks revered him, is the name that Roman men swore on, sir. But Athens blesses Theseus, preferring brains to bronze, sir.